Dick Cheney has been very critical of how the president has been handling the war on terror specifically, and you certainly worked with Dick Cheney, you know him well. Do you think he has been out of line with his criticism?
I don't think, I don't think a former vice president of the United States is out of line when he feels strongly about something and wants to speak out about it. I think the more open debate we have in this country, the stronger a country will have. So no, I wouldn't say that. Now, having said that, Dick and I are very close friends, and he and I have never totally agreed on everything, and there's some things in this area that we don't agree on. But I wouldn't characterize him as being out of line.
Let me switch gears with you here. Nancy Reagan on Capitol Hill, you were there with her. It was an incredibly moving picture. A lot of Reagan's policies, though, have been undone, are being undone currently. What do you think will be former President Reagan's lasting legacy?
I think the lasting legacy is what you saw up there in the rotunda of the Capitol. What Ronald Reagan did for this country is really not beyond dispute. Nobody can dispute the fact that when he came into office, we were in really bad shape, both economically and from a strong defense posture, with his focus on war and marginal tax.
Fester and Bug, I don't think they would be alive. Fester and Bug had an immediate impact on my life. They kind of...
Lowest price, the jewelry exchange nationwide and online.
Pink is the best place for genuine connection. All you need to do is take a free trial, and you're on your way to meet that special someone. Call now.
Try Tango 3, 1-866-668-9888.
With Maxwell Strength Cigarettes, you will break your cigarette habit, guaranteed.
I quit. Just try that.
We're so sure cigarettes will work for you, we'll let you try it free.
Two packs a day for 20 years, and I'm a non-smoker now. All